Hi guys, this is Adam Gussow, and today we're going to talk about a song called Spokey Dokey. Thanks to one of you out there who called it to my attention, I had a chance to go onto YouTube and to track this thing down. I was so ignorant, I said, was this by a group called COWBOY BEBOP? And somebody said, no, man, that was an anime, whatever. A show. And this was one of the many songs that the group The Seatbelts did. This is an all-Japanese series, as I understand. I thought this was a really cool harmonica piece. I wasn't sure at first. The more I listened to it, the more I realized that the harp player has a really interesting way of phrasing. He has beautiful tone. Now, the player, it took me a while to track him down, but very quickly people on my website, let me just tell you to go to the website. There's a wonderful thread about this. I participate as Kudzu Runner, but there are many people who came up with some great info about this. And the guy's name is Ryuichiro Senoo. Is that how it's pronounced? To my Japanese friends, I apologize for massacring your language. Ryuichiro Senoo, also known as Weeping Harp. Again, you know, great reason for YouTube. Is a guy like me who thinks he knows everything learns that he's completely ignorant. So you can track him down. I'll put his name in the description of the video. Now, I had some people say, why don't you tab this out? And this is not a song that I could tab out because it's free played. It's not played in time in that opening section. In fact, at no point is you really play in time. It's impossible for my tab method to work. What I do think will work is if I take it phrase by phrase, or brief little section, 5 seconds, 10 seconds at a time, and just show you what he's doing. Is that okay? Do you mind if I do that? Okay. What's interesting is I can get pretty close to everything he's doing instantly, right away. But it's that 10% which makes up the difference between my approach and Ryuichiro's approach. And his approach is interesting. It's very passionate. I love the tone. I love what he does. And I love the energy. And that's what counts. And I'm going to take you most of the way to where he's going. Let's start with the basics. Talk too long. I'm going to use a Hohner Marine Band, key of D. That's what you need, key of D. You don't need a C. You don't need a F. Don't need a B flat. You need key of D. You need to know how to bend. You need to know how to bend the 3-hole, the 4-hole, the 2-hole. Vibrato is really crucial. And this is just the opening section. Here we go. Okay, so what's that opening section? So he slides from the 3-draw to the 2-draw, and then he does the two draw as a long extended vibrato note. And I want to show you something about that. So it's not that long. Let's listen again. Oh, okay. So, and then he rolls off a little bit off the 2-draw. If I go really slow. A little bit of roll off at the end. Mostly it's about that tone and the good, clear 2-hole draw. I'm actually vibratoing it a little bit more than he does at the beginning. If you want to get Ryuichiro's vibrato, you got to pull your tongue back in your mouth. Now this is assuming you can already produce any vibrato at all. If you want to learn how to make vibrato, modernbluesharmonica.com. I talk about vibrato in my tone lesson. Okay, that's what you want. The tone clinic, which is on the store page. Anyway, I'm not trying to drum up business. I want to help you play like this guy. Here we go. So he's going to roll off the 2, a little bit of a bend off the 2 and then to the 1. But he starts on the 3 and he snaps down into the 2, 3-draw to 2-draw. Let's listen to it again, just that much. And then what does he do this at the rest of it? Okay, whoa, whoa, whoa. So he does 3 things, he says something 3 times. That's the first part. Then, Now what's he doing there? He's doing two things at the same time. He's wah-wahing, and he may be doing it tongue blocking, in which case tongue is on the piece of wood and the one hole, right? And then while using the hand at the same time, probably doing that. So let's start it, and then we're through. Let's see how that sounds. See, I don't tongue block. Coming right back at you with another video. We're on the road here with this. Bye-bye.